that like a real one or is that like a...
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It's a proper one.
Oh, it's got the cutouts and
stuff. Yeah, it's a proper one, this one.
They fly!
Yeah, that's it. They fly, and the scariest thing is they come back.
Fly!
This is true.
Look,
you'd come by. No, I don't think you'd kill him.
You'd fucking hurt him.
Yeah. You'd break your bone. Yeah.
There's 15 bone boomerangs and 17 boomerangs, and there's clay boomerangs.
Is that a clay boomerang or is that?
No, hunting boomerangs don't come back.
And oh, really?
Well, a couple of the ones that you go for birds, they just come back. You don't hit one, they will come back to you. But the ones for wallabies.
Because I normally have the hard ones.
But the ones are also people. It's like to take the legs out. So you see, so you throw them down low.
Because you've got conditioned shins.
It'd be like it'd be a good challenge for an ultimate Muay Thai boxer.
He's checked the boomerang.
It'd be a good scenario for Crocodile Dundee 4. Oh yeah, I have seen that on YouTube.
Yeah,
shit.
You can't see it.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Where's that going? Swung properly. Yeah, we quite possess somebody to make that boomerang out of Polly's broccoli.
Oh,
you can't see it very good.
Yeah, I've got
one. Where are you going to catch it?
Well, it's funny, I've actually got one.
That's so true.
That's not about the first thing, it's mine's the first thing. Yeah, nothing so far actually. Nothing so far, most of them have. But you know what I got you?
What?
I got you a piece of 300 year old Sydney river red gum. The big disc. I'll show you. It's like for like a chopping block. Or you put it on your fire and go all night and morning. Like it's.
Where'd you get it?
Up Yarramundi where I've slept in with the mob up there. I feel weird with the oils,
Because, see, half the leg part is dry.
Good fire and stick leg, and also, it's got a lot of oil in it, too.
Yeah, English brought that car over.
Yeah, isn't it from South Africa?
I'm not sure, but it was brought over as a decorated plate.
Yeah,
it's out of control. Now it's out of control.
Yeah, so what's out of control up there?
Blackberry. Go to Benacombe.
Right, so it's black, yeah.
Yeah, over there, the blackberry is so thick it forms a wall.
Yeah.
And you can't get through it. Because one side of the river is completely closed off with blackberry.
Yeah. It's almost like the church's cursed Father Day.
Well,
with, you know, with a ring of blackberry.
Well,
a bit like a metaphor of Mother Day Jesus.
I was thinking of it because I tried to burn it. Blackberry doesn't burn very easily.
Oh, right. Got moisture in it or something.
I don't know, but the blackberry bushes as big as this ring.
Yeah.
And I lit a fire and off it. I lit a fire and pushed it in. And it went out.
Oh, that must have been disappointing.
It was, because I wanted to see this big.
I haven't seen birdles. Like when I was a kid up in Queensland, the big sugar cane
girls.
Birdles came in the animals. It'll be, that's all very low level stuff.
drive up
to the
hilltops.
Are you the boss?
The range of the
range. You're boss. Yeah.
But from up there, you can see, just watch all the field.
Thank you.